Hello guys, how are you? Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss an important topic, so let's get started. On the bachelorette final, Michelle chose between Brandon and Nay. While Michelle's family adored Brandon Jones and gushed, he was already part of the family. They had a reservation with Nay Olko. The spot aired on ABC at 8 p.m. ET and ran for the 3 hours. It arrives after season 18, highly anticipated mentor or special last week. Saw host, while discussing her heartbreaking breakup from the former fiancé clerk, the host had to get up and leave the stage mid-segment to collect her emotion off camera. So, at the rose ceremony at the end of 4 weeks episode, Michelle Chung chose 3 men to be eliminated. Just Jibril and Remy were sent home without Rose. Fans were surprised to see Jers as stay following the drama that unfolded this episode. At the end of week 5, Rose and Migres and Fan Pave were eliminated early in the episode. Jisil went to send after crashing Vision and Nay. Romantic one-on-one date. If you find this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.